Late breaking, Cushing police arrested a teenager today for the involvement with recent school threats. Now, these threats were all aimed at Cushing schools. The first came to the middle school, the second to the high school. Now a 16-year-old is under arrest for the threats. Police say the threats were all a hoax.